Welcome everybody to episode 3.
Oh, we didn't even say season 23.
Is it really?
Season 23, yeah.
I thought it was 25.
No. That's better than whoever else guessed 27 earlier.
Yeah, I did better than them, so that's what matters. Fucking, do you see me, by the way? Because I need you to, like, get closer to me.
Oh, I can come back. I'm just kind of going.
Yeah, come back to me, because I want to give you the apples.
I've lost all fear, so now I'm just kind of storming through the cave while I don't see any mobs.
That's good. Start smelting.
Just a sec.
Okay.
I'm trying to listen for any omans.
Creeper?
They don't make any sound. This is a flawed technique.
Yeah, actually, that's a terrible technique.
If you put on, oh, I could put on described sounds or whatever.
It's not on in this version.
Oh. Oh, my pick broke digging a lot.
Go fuck yourself! I found the lava that your pick broke digging to.
Where the fuck? Oh, I see your name. I'm like, where are you? Even though I can literally use my ears.
Fuck, there's nothing here.
Me when I search for something to like
fill the empty void inside me. Oh yeah, that. How the fuck did I?
Aw, man.
Okay, your health is good. Holy shit, bud. You are just okay. Maybe it's just the game mode. There's a zombie coming. There's two zombies coming.
There's the second one. There's gold right here. You didn't even grab it.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Hey, Tommy. There's a zombie coming for me. Can you kill it?
No.
Holy shit! It got real close.
Again. Okay. What was that?
Guess my gold count.
31. Did I get it?
Fuck you.
Did I get it?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Suck my dick and balls.
What the fuck, dude?
I'm a god.
Is that what you say to people?
Yes. What? Suck my dick and balls?
Yeah,
or
you just
god?
Get a question correct. Suck my dick and balls. I'm a god.
It's an appropriate reaction. If I just got that right, then one, I'm a god, and two,
you know what
I'm
an
god,
appropriate reaction would have been? You going, yes, I got it.
No, I think suck my dick.
I really wanted to find TNT, or at least like make it, because I wanted to pull off the Twiggy trip mine too with that shit.
Dude, do you want to trap people actually for real? Cause
I'm gonna have to leave the game to like look at videos if I want.
No. There's an incredibly simple one that this dude has been pulling off recently nonstop. Do you know who Fruitberries is?
I knew you were gonna mention him. I haven't watched his shit, but I know about him.
Okay.
I heard he
so
was a legend.
He does this one that is crazy fucking easy. All you do is you gotta get above the people, put a minecart TNT and then drop it on them and it insta kills no matter what their fucking gear is.
Oh,
that's all you have to do. All you gotta do is get above them and drop a TNT cart. Like, we could totally do that. Especially because, like, let's be real, right?
I'm always real.
One of the most powerful teams here. I think
I'm scared. Hold on. I'm scared.
Oh.
I hear a creeper dying to fire. I hear an enderman teleporting. I hear a slime slapping around.
Oh shit.
I hear a skeleton.
I know where one of those things are.
The enderman?
Yeah.
Oh, he's right here.
Yeah.
Alright, he's getting boxed in.
Good choice.
I straight up looked right into his eyes and he did not murder me.
You're fucking lucky. Careful. Ender pearl?
No.
All right. Oh shit.
I hate seeing oo-oos in my Minecraft server.
It's literally my favorite.
How we not find Douglas yet?
You got one hell of a vocabulary, you know that? I like it now. What the fuck?
Tommy, I can imagine that you watch Sunny.
Who's Sunny? Oh, it's always Sunny. Hell yeah, dude.
Do you remember the lawyer shit with Charlie?
The fucking arbitration.
What did he just... What was the word he just, like, said but didn't know the meaning to? Like, he just... That was his last point. He just, like, said a word.
Wait, are you talking about the bird law episode or the arbitration lawyer?
I don't know. He's, like, going head-to-head with an actual lawyer.
Oh, the fucking... No, you're talking about the bird law episode where he's trying to prove that... Fucking... the drugged... Fucking, I can't remember his dude's name. Did I just get shot at? Oh, my gosh. Yes,
I gotta focus. Oh, Douglas.
Nice.
Oh, man. That's such bullshit. He used martyrdom on me, bro.
I don't even know what that means.
You ever play Call of Duty?
I have played Call of Duty.
Have you ever called Judy?
Me and Judy are actually close personally.
I'm so pissed, Tommy.
What happened?
Okay, so for starters, there's an item in the lava that the skeleton dropped and it won't stop burning.
Oh, no.
For seconds, I got one diamond.
Are you fucking serious?
And that's like only the third thing that I'm mad about.
What's the other one?
Hard and I don't know why.
You say you're hard and you don't know why?
No, I know why, but I shouldn't mention why.
Fuck it, is it Judy, dude?
Dude, don't talk about her. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, lava, aw man.
Oh, I thought that oh shit was like in reference to your rising penis because it said Judy again.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Her name gets me going, bro.
Bro, me and Judy were chilling, fucking, you know what we were doing.
Slapping that lasagna right in the oven.
We talking about that easy bake Stouffer's, bro.
Extra pepperoni, but she's vegetarian.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, she's a good.
You know, Judy. You know.
Judy's, you know, Judy. I mean, I don't need to tell you.
Hey Judy.
Is that a song?
Hey Jude.
Hey Jude. Okay. I don't know it, but I know the name of it.
Don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better.
Oh, that's actually a nice
remember song. To let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better.
I would clap if I wasn't like doing a thing with a lot of murder.
Na 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 na. Hey Jude.
Keep singing, it's helping me fight the mobs.
Bro, I got shit to do. I'm making torches, I can't snap at the same time. I don't know why that has to be done while I sing, but I can't sing without snapping.
I have a genuine request for you.
Oh. Yikes.
I want a full revenge cover before the end of the season.
You could probably get it.
You know what I mean.
I hear a creeper and it's kind of inspiring me.
Oh shit.
Creeper. Oh man. So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side, side to side. This task a grueling one, hope to find some diamonds tonight, night, night. Diamonds tonight, heads up. You hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again. I could never forget those eyes, 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 eyes. Cause baby, tonight, the creepers try to steal all our stuff again. Cause baby, tonight, grab pick, shovel, and bolt again. And run, run, until it's done, done, until the sun comes up in the morn. Baby, tonight, the creepers try to steal all our stuff again, gang, gang.
Just when you think you're... Wait, is that it?
Well, we're taking this break.
Yeah, it is. It is.
The furnaces?
Did I what?
Take the gold from the furnaces?
Fuck no, I didn't.
Oh, wow.
Where'd I put him?
Oh! We're asking the wrong guy.
Blows up. Your health bar drops and you could use a war. Something up.
One up.
Get inside, don't be tardy. Oh no, it's no! You again. I could never forget those eyes.
You gotta stop singing. Ever since you started, they've been coming nonstop.
Dude, I've actually found like six creepers since I started singing. I'm not gonna lie. Cause baby, tonight! Boom! Just instant dies.
Fuck it, you're this far in. Just finish it.
The creepers trying to steal all our stuff again. Cause baby, tonight. Grab your pick, shovel, and bolt again. And run, run, until it's done, done. Until the sun comes up in the morning. Baby, tonight. The creepers try to steal all their stuff again. I don't know the rap verse.
I can live with that. I'm already down to 5 hearts. I don't need to take any damage.
I really don't remember at all where I put my furnaces. Like, not a damn clue.
Dude, I have no idea.
I wish I could say I'm not memeing.
No, I mean, I might have an idea.
Like I'm looking for them.
Me too. I mean, I saw where you placed them. Like, I was there when you placed them.
Was it after I came down and was like Thomas?
It was shortly after the thermostat conversation, yeah.
No, but like you got scared because I was blocking above you and I just screamed in my mic. I was like,
yeah.
Okay, I think I could work my way back to getting there. Yeah, I dug up here. Down here. My sword's made of diamonds, so come at me, bro.
Oh, wait, then he says something about MLG Pro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know the rap part either.
Diamond armor, get it, baby.
Okay, stop, wait, you got another creeper on me. You're doing something. What? I'm gonna need you to do me a solid.
Find the gold.
No, we could use this to our advantage. I think you have a magic. Here? I think when you sing Captain Sparkle song,
diamonds. Aw, man.
Bro, I think I'm onto something.
I just tried it. I haven't found diamonds yet.
Actually, I really gotta take a tinkle,
but I also wanna find the gold before I do that.
I would also prefer it if you found the gold before you do that.
Dude, I'm like really. It's like. It's piddling out, bro.
Fuck.
It's trying.
Real shit, piddle is one of my favorite words in the English
language. In the English.
In the English, yes.
I love being in the English.
Bro, I bro, Judy's English.
Bro, shut up, bro! Oh, now I don't have to pee.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Okay, got a solid block on
me. I have good news.
I hear so many zombies.
Hold up, wait, is this not it? No, this isn't.
Bro.
Yeah, this is a little bit nuts.
I'm gonna bro.
Oh, I think I see them. Is this them? We out here. Get over here, bro. I got it.
Bro, moment. Oh, bro, I found them. Bro, I found them.
Yeah, I already.
Oh, hey, you just shut up. Sick.
Here, come here. Okay, eat this. Now.
Shit.
Oh, hello. Minecraft.
Aw, man. We got a horde incoming. Hey.
Yeah, we back?
So.
Okay. I just want you to know that, did you hear how, just as I was crashing, I said, Minecraft?
Yeah.
Somebody heard me say that and responded, no, like, several people fucking responded, oh, man.
Really?
Yeah. I know, one of them I'm pretty sure was you, but one of them had a much higher pitched voice, I think, so there was at least two people.
I gotta, okay, I'm gonna piss.
Okay.
But I'm gonna block myself.
Hopefully, piss. Actually, I'm gonna piss too, then.
Yo, pee break, BRB.
Hell yeah. Fucking, oh shit, let me put something on to entertain y'all while we're pissing.
Ooh, oh, I'm gonna put some, can you put something on your shift key?
No.
Me either. I'm, okay, BRB.
Don't worry, I got some quality entertainment for y'all. Oh, never mind. Oh, gosh. Woo. That was a little bit more racy than I expected. All right, I'll just be back in it. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. He already said the worst thing that he could possibly say. I'm just going to assume that it doesn't get any... Another fucking defensive lineman, my nigga!
Meanwhile, our linebacking core is so fucked! Fucking shot the shit! We don't have a motherfucking running back, my nigga! You have better get on your motherfucking knees, my nigga! And pray to the motherfucking Lord or whoever the fuck you pray to! If you're fucking Muslim, pray to the fucking Quran! If you're fucking Jewish, I don't know who the fuck you want to pray to, motherfucker! If you're goddamn fucking Hawaiian, if you're fucking ancient Hinduism, motherfucker, you better get on your motherfucking knees and pray!
Can eat the pussy 4 for 5 minutes and chill the fuck out, dude. I guess the... Holy shit, he's right there. Okay. What do I even do while he's fucking chilling? Do I even really... Let's just see what's behind this. Actually, fuck, you know what? I'm gonna play this and see what how he reacts when he comes back.
Oh man.
Running back or fullback, never mind, he just got here. Could you tell what I was playing?
Nope.
Eat the pussy 445.
Oh, that's my favorite boy.
Fucking as soon as I started playing it, he said motherfucking N-word, and I was like, I stopped it because I was like, holy shit, I didn't expect him to go there that fast, and then I realized like, fuck it, that's there's literally nothing he could say that's worse at this point, so I'll just keep playing it. So when I was pissing, that's what the viewers heard. The single solitary viewer. Did you just choke? A little bit?
A little bit.
On the pussy?
If only.
Oh, fuck.
I was bro, I'm so good at that. I'm so good at eating. I'm so good at eating, bro.
You're so good at eating that you choke on it?
No. I don't choke on it.
That's epic.
That's her job.
We out here.
Judy.
Oh shit, we out here. Dude, me and Judy gotta have a conversation.
She is not a real person.
Bro, literally?
Literally.
She's a real person. You know how I know this? We was making vegan lasagna. Or no, wait, was it vegetarian? I don't remember.
That's like Garfield's worst nightmare, I think.
Is vegetarian? Okay, you know what? Do you want to judge me hardcore right now?
No.